Hey guys, what's good, YouTube? Welcome back to our channel. Make sure to like and subscribe so you guys can stay tuned to any video we post.
Hey, you know where we at? We at Starbucks in the airport. You know what it is.
I already ate my sandwich. I was hungry. We're going to
Cabo, Mexico. You know what it is. We got the whole gang here.
You weren't ready.
So yeah, it's going to be
lit. Some other people are waiting in line for Starbucks.
It's going to be lit. We're excited.
Somebody else is gonna meet us there, so there's a lot of us. There's like 12 of us.
We got like 12 people going.
Yes.
It's currently 10 in the morning. Our plane flies out at like 11, and yeah, we're ready for the Cabo shit.
We're honestly really excited.
If you notice, we start our travel vlogs at Starbucks because gotta get to my school.
Bro, we always do this.
Every time.
Last time for LA, I did this. Okay guys, so this is my outfit. So I'm wearing this that I thrifted. This top from Fun Plus Cute. Also these leggings that have little easy slides, tote bag, and little carry-on.
Mine's simple. I'm a simple dude. You guys know I'm a simple man. I just got, you know what I'm saying, these on. Black tee. And yeah, the bag and shit like that.
What's your Starbucks drink?
I forgot what I got, actually. I got a garlic test V8.
You're so stupid.
Alright, we're gonna show you who we got with us and shit.
Go then.
Alright. Brody right here and shit.
My name's Michael.
Yeah.
How's that?
Cabo ready and shit. Got father here.
Len, where you at, Len?
Uncle.
Holly Faith here on IG type shit, come on.
Oh, that's fire, bro.
Let's have a great time in Cabo, baby.
Guys, we're hella excited. Well, I'm hella excited, at least.
I'm really excited.
We're going for a week, by the way, if you didn't say. We're out for a week. All right, we'll see you guys in Mexico.
What to do? Okay. Tell me what to do. All I know is hit the mall and see what damage I could do.
Okay.
Down, I think about you all day, mommy. I know I'm a pit bull, but dolly, mommy. I just wanna take you on a holiday, mommy. Say what's on your mind, I'ma call away, mommy. Come and rescue me. Whoa. Take me out the club, take me out the trap. Take me off the mark, take me off the map. I'm tryna hit the group chat and tell them it's a come and rescue. Take me out the club, take me out the trap, take me off the market, take me off the map. I'm tryna hit the group chat and tell them it's all. I don't really know how to confess my love, really seem like that.
Come on in. So this is gonna be our room tour. We haven't even looked at the room completely ourselves, so you guys are gonna see it with us. So here we have a little mini bar.
Damn.
Hella. And then we have our own little like fridge. There you go. Okay. And then over here we have the bathroom, which is actually really nice. Way nicer than the one in Cancun.
Shower.
I love how the shower is big. And here are the two sinks, which is perfect. I love. And then here's the toilet. Oh, the toilet is really cute. Okay, and then here we have like a little closet moment. And then here we have one of the beds. So there's just like two beds conjointed. This is what it was last time in Cancun. So it's actually kind of nice. But we usually only sleep on one bed.
It's kind of funny.
And then we have the couch right here. We have like this little thing or whatever. And then we have our own little balcony. And we're on the first floor. So it's actually good because if we were to get drunk, we don't have to go upstairs. And
yeah, look at the view, guys. It's nice. We got cactuses right here. You know what I mean? But we literally haven't checked out any of the hotel yet. Yeah. We just literally just got here, came to our room. And
we just witnessed that with
yeah,
us.
Yeah, this is the first time walking in. But
it's really nice. I actually really like it. It looks really clean.
No, from the outside it's like hella big.
So nice. Like I don't know if you guys got to see in the clips that we put in, but definitely some little kids screaming.
But yeah, the resort's really, really big, so it should be lit. I'm hungry. I'm really hungry, babe.
We have a full body mirror right here. Let me show them. Oh.
Don't worry. We're going to bring you on everything we do on this whole trip.
Everything.
We got 12 people coming. We're getting lit. It's literally Cabo 2023.
Yes.
Yeah.
with a little Cabo fit.
I'm just gonna do medium bad.
Yeah. Hey, you see the sashis? See the sashis? We're about to just go get some food right now. Probably go swimming right after and shit. So yeah, it should be lit. Should be lit.
The resort is like really big, guys. Like, show them over there.
Humongous. Yeah, no, there's like sides, there's like sides everywhere and shit.
Yeah.
But yeah.
Yeah, we're gonna go to the place, right? Back over there.
Hey. We just, she proud of cause she, or I'm proud of cause she proud of me. Yeah.
Hello, can we do 6 tequila shots?
Okay.
Thank you.
Went to go get food, ended up at the bar type shit.
Oh my god.
Type shit.
Be your new thing now?
Yeah.
Trying to get food, but you came to the bar.
Hey, let me get a strawberry pina. Yeah.
That's what I want too.
Bro, I need food though. Like, my stomach's empty.
Oh yeah.
Empty.
Cheers to Cabo 23.
Cheers, my friend.
Yeah. What did you get
there? I got a strawberry piña colada.
Fuck this guy. Let me be honest, y'all. So, went to the lady, told her my order, my number one order that everyone should know. She was not really.
What's the order? What's the order?
So, I'm like, can I get one tequila, one water, one Coke? That's the order. But she was like, oh, here's a tequila, here's some water.
I know, she was lucky.
Okay, let me get this.
Look at this, bro. Everybody is wearing white, bro. Except for this dummy.
No, trust me, I knew everybody. I was like looking at my shit, and I was like, everyone's going to wear white, so I had to bring the black, bro. Everyone's wearing white and shit. Look. All
right, so there's a restaurant
there. This is crazy.
I
ain't gonna lie.
You guys said Mexican restaurant.
Yeah, I mean the Mexican. Oh, okay.
Are you sure? No, it's so true though. Look.
Yeah, it looks so
this is bad, bro. Yo.
It's like it's like a wedding or something, bro. Everyone's wearing white, bro.
I'm talking
down. Bro, I'm the only one with black on, bro.
Hey, where the shots at though? I think it's shot o'clock right now.
You want one?
I want to try everything.
So many carbs.
There's so many choices, though. I literally just want to get everything. Like a little bit of everything.
Sebastian's hella hungry, too.
Oh, they got crepes. No, they got crepes.
Stop.
This resort has like 7 or 8 restaurants, yeah. Something like that.
Way more than the Cancun one. Yeah. Honestly,
but
I really...
we definitely gotta go out and go to like someone's restaurant.
Excuse me?
Yeah,
I'm not
gonna lie.
Oh, shit.
To the Domsky?
Bro.
Holy, take your
take
shot.
Take your shit, bro.
Bro, Seb never takes his shot.
Ready?
Will you take one, Adam?
Yeah,
that's spicy. Damn, that was quick.
To the dome.
Cheers.
Cheers, my friend.
Hey, you wanted it full.
I looked at it twice.
I'm really happy we're here. I ain't gonna lie.
Me too. I'm really happy.
It's gonna
happy.
Be so much fun.
Yes, dude.
It's only the first night, but we're already having fun.
Hey, I'm gonna take it with you guys.
Is that champagne?
But it's like bougie.
Are you trying to get out of it?
God,
cheers, cheers, my friends.
3, 2, 1.
He already took theirs.
I ain't giving. Thank you.
Can I take mine by myself? Be a real one.
No, you need a real one.
Yeah,
you
gotta have it.
That's the Ollie. He's been skipping out on the shot.
Yeah,
take one.
Yeah, bro, you know, we're about to get up. You're about to bring your bag.
Yeah. Get our money back.
Hey, we're about, you know what it is right now. All right, bro.
I'm going just 6.
Nah, I'm going all in. Not
all in.
I'm going 6.
Go all in. Go all in.
Go all in. Ollie's got to go all in. Ollie, go all in.
I'm not going all in.
Bro, you guys
are going to be the only one playing if we lose.
Fuck it.
Let's go. I'm playing risk.
Let's go, bro.
All in, but.
Oh!
Nah. I'm about to be up.
Yeah, what's the other one? What's the other one?
No way he does. Oh, no way.
18. I got an 18.
20.
Woo.
19. No way he gets 19.
20.
Oh,
No way,
he's gonna bust, bro. He's at two. There's no way. He's gonna pull too many cards.
So he has 12.
12? 12. All right, come on. Whoa! That's 13.
That's 13.
That's
13.
No!
We're up right now.
All right, bro. I'm
going
to
go in right now.
Yeah. We're up at the Cabo Beach. Can't really see you, but it looks really nice and cool. Damn.
Look at the pool, bro.
All right. All right. Well, I guess it's closed, so we're turning back around. But it's really cold today, I'm not even gonna lie.
Okay, look at that, it's even the boat with hella lights on it.
So, we don't know what we're gonna do.
Alright, so we're gonna take two shots with the brothers right here.
Is this a pillow?
I feel like disappointed. Right. Hold on, let me grab a little chaser, because this is gonna be ass.
Can I get one?
That was so, that knock was so
good. Grab your
shot. All right, drink from our fridge.
You're not gonna
try. Look. Wait, you're opening the fucking drinks too?
Adam, come on, this video.
No, you can't get
we're
it.
We're in Cabo. Do you not understand this? We've been in Cabo for like a couple hours, bro. Like, get it
that's
straight.
That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying.
Yeah. My bad. I was acting out.
All right, let's be real.
Look at it.
That's gonna taste like shit.
God damn,
keep them off.
All right.
Oh my god,
that motherfucker.
That ain't that bad.
You know what I mean? I don't know. I have no idea what we're doing. We're all in the room. I have no idea what we're doing. I think we might go out, but I have no idea. Look, turn the camera.
She's trying to mock me. Look.
I don't
want it. Nah. We're gonna figure it out. What's the move?
Our camera. We're taking a shot with you.
Some guy trying to talk to my girl, not playing with that shit. This guy, hey, right here, bro, not playing with that.
I mean, if I take another shot, I'm gonna black out. She's fucking capping, she's gonna take a shot. Period.
Hey, we in Cabo. What else do you want me to do? Ready? Shot o'clock. To the dome. Cheers, guys. Hey. Wait, hold on. Bro, please subscribe.
Hey, Seb, I got my loadout. Token of water.
It's still our first night. Like,
we're already getting fucked up. It's giving Puerto Rico vibes. I don't know if I've told you guys, but in 3 days, my cousin's actually coming here. She's coming on Friday, so it's gonna be 12 of us.
I ain't gonna lie, this might be like part one of like three.
Welcome to officially day two. It's honestly really nice weather right now, and I guess I'm wearing the same outfit. Because yesterday, like you guys saw, we didn't get in the pool, so I was like, you know what, I'm gonna just wear this again because I didn't even show off my bikini.
I don't know what happened last night, to be honest.
Yeah, last night was
awesome. It was all like, last night was all like just kind of crazy. We were all over the place doing this, doing that. You know what I mean?
We were like crazy. But we're not hungover, which is good.
Not hungover, not thinking that thing last night. I don't even know what happened.
Okay. Come on. We lit those day two. You know what it is.
Yo.
Oh my god.
Bro, I'm still.
It's a nice ass day out. It's a nice ass day out, guys. I'm excited.
Wait, show him again.
I don't know if I see him.
Nah, that is crazy.
That's some menudo. We're all eating up right now. I'm so hungry. Sebastian went to go get some juices for us. And then after this, I think we might go into the pool. But we're gonna eat right now. This is what Sebastian got. Let me show you guys.
Apparently, there's a party tonight, so it's gonna be lit.
But
it's still 10:30 in the morning, so
the sun isn't like as hot as I thought it would be.
Wait,
bro, that is so crazy. Oh my god.
Yeah. No one's doing on the beach.
So we about to go swimming there right now.
Nah, bro.
What the hell? Damn. Damn.
Why are we not swimming?
Yeah,
holy shit.
Dude, did you see that?
Oh my god.
Well, that's actually
look at this
crazy.
One coming in right now.
I'm good, thank you. I don't got nothing.
Oh.
They weren't lying when you said you shouldn't swim there, bro. The waves are crazy.
Dude. All right, got some. I got Versace's.
Put some tanning lotion on. Hopefully, I get some of this white skin a little bit tan.
Yeah.
Isn't it cold? Shot. How are you even going?
But yet again, the water is still like his knees.
Nah, nah, he got a girlfriend.
What?
I have no one to impress. You have her to impress and your viewers, bro. So obviously
what? So right now, guys, we're gonna go to the store and then we're gonna be walking around and we're just gonna be and we're just gonna be walking around looking for some stuff. This is another pool.
Type shit, you know, we out here at Tiki Tiki Taco.
Drink?
Please.
Come
on.
God damn.
It's
we got all the snacks in here.
Bro, I'm gone. You know, I'm gonna take these.
I got
these. I think they're just regular like hot Cheetos.
No, those are fire.
But they're better here than in the U.S.
Those are fire.
I know.
Those are
hella good. So, I got this popsicle that has condensed milk and it's fresa. It's strawberry. So, we're gonna try it out. Mm. Oh my god.
Good? And I got these.
Delicious.
I got these right here.
Like this?
Yeah, it's that one. Nobody.
Oh.
Yeah, beautiful.
Oh.
My name is Mr. Pancho.
Mr. Pancho.
Oh, hell nah. Dude, look at his eyes, bro. That's crazy.
The mariachi. Kissy.
Kiss him?
Kiss
him,
yeah. Okay, that one.
On the shoulder?
Yes. It's okay, come on.
Oh, you got my neck.
No, it's okay, come on.
Huh?
Yes.
Oh, leave it?
Yes. Oh, yeah.
Yo, he's vibing.
Okay.
So cool.
Did my head?
Huh?
My head?
Nah.
Hey, guys, so right now, I'm in the room and Sebastian went to go hang out with the boys. And I'm currently gonna start getting ready because it takes me a while and I want to make sure I have time to do a get ready with me for my TikTok. The plan is to go to a white party. It's called like a white party and you have to wear like a white, obviously. And then tomorrow we are gonna be going to a sunset party cruise. So that's gonna be really fun. That's gonna be at like at 6 p.m. So we just got done getting ready. You guys want to show your fit check?
Meet up.
We got the button up tank.
No, you gotta like the video. Like, where's the shirt? Where's the shirt from?
Yeah, we got the fit going on. Let me know if you fuck with it.
You look really
cute.
I rate a fucking 10 out of 10. You look good.
Better.